No.
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
Recording of a meeting between Frank and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?